Studying psychology has changed my way of seeing things by just being kind of more open to how people are different and how people operate in different ways, whether it's people with disabilities or people with mental health issues. I think just having a knowledge of how people think differently really helps you to contribute to community in a more positive way.
So another thing I love about UVic is there's a lot of ways to get involved in the community here, whether it's through your faculty or outside of your faculty. So for example, this week on Friday, we're going to have a Holly Run, and it's this amazing, beautiful event where anyone on campus can come and join and run 5 kilometers for the Holly celebration. And it's just an example of getting out there and being part of the UVic community that is really fantastic about studying here.
I think that as someone with autism who has studied psychology, I can in some ways sort of be a bridge between those experiences and then the research that is going on in places like UVic.
Come here with an open mind. The next 4 years, 5 years, six, there's no rush to finish your degree. It's going to be a time of transformative change and personal growth. And whether you choose psychology or a different degree here, you will not leave UVic as the same person you came. And I think that is a really exciting thing and something to look forward to coming here in September.